Next topic, session 2, strength and weakness analysis, means how you can analyze your weakness, strength. Strength means your qualities, weakness your weak points, okay? Strength and weakness analysis. Strength are what we do well and are good at, means what are you doing is good for you. So this is your strength and you are doing as a good way. Suppose next, everyone has some strength, means some qualities. Strength are the qualities that enable us to accomplish the task. Weakness are what we do not do well and we are not good at. If you are not good in any work, then this is your weakness. Everyone has some weakness too. As well as someone have strength, they will also have weakness also. Okay, next, strength and weakness generally refers to a person's character. Often a strength can be weakness and vice versa. Strength also become a weakness and weakness also becomes strength. Next, examples of strength. First is willingness to learn. If you are willing to learn anything in any situation, okay, always you are willing to learn something. So this is your willingness to learn is a strength. Next, strong application orientation. This measures your ability to apply theory into practice and become imperative for a management program. So next is high level of initiative. Initiative means you have to innovate something new. When you are doing innovations in your work, this will make you a successful person. So this is your strength. Next, temperament suitable for teamwork. This describes your ability to collaborate with team members when you will do work in a group or with team members in a group. Next, capacity for work, hard work. If you have a lot of capacity to do work hard, so this is your basic requirement for contributing to a cause and this is your strength. Next, what are the examples of weakness? Impulsive, overcareful, set very high goals, too curious. Impulsive means when someone high on energy runs the danger of being restless and rash. When in any situation, when you will in a high energy, means when someone high on energy, you will become angry. Okay, next, over careful. While doing any work and going into minute detail is a positive trait. When you are doing work deeply, 1 minute when you will go for overview, so it would when you get too demanding about things, when you are deeply go in a topics, okay, too demanding. Next, too curious. This is disturbing trait when you are too curious about any topic. Next, set very high goals. Setting up unrealistic ambitions. When you set your unrealistic ambitions which are not exist in real, so these are your weakness points.